Now, an Atlantic Pulse weather update.
Well, we have cloud moving back into the Maritime provinces. I can show you that on the satellite picture. This area of low pressure moving into central Quebec has pushed the cloud into western Labrador. It started snowing a couple of hours ago in the Wabash area, and that will move across and down to the southeast to cover all of the Maritimes and then into the Newfoundland and Labrador area during the day tomorrow. Here it is moving in to cover New Brunswick. The forecast then for overnight tonight through the Maritime provinces. Increasing cloudiness, flurries developing throughout New Brunswick. Temperature getting down to around -3 across the northern portions. Edmonton over east to the Hamilton area, down around 0 in southern New Brunswick and on Prince Edward Island. Throughout Nova Scotia, also expecting temperatures around the 0-degree mark from the southwest down the Shelburne-Yarmouth area. A little bit colder, though, where it will not move in until a bit later. That'll be around -7 in Cape Breton. For Newfoundland and Labrador, over Newfoundland tonight, just a few clouds below normal temperatures, ranging from -8 to -10 in the northern peninsula, -8 in St. John's, and with the snow in Churchill Falls, Labrador, the western Labrador areas, -14 by daybreak, and -10 in Goose Bay. And for tomorrow, for the Maritime provinces, as the temperature moderates somewhat, Nova Scotia likely starting out with some sunshine first thing in the morning, but then increasing cloudiness during the morning, showers by afternoon. It is going to be very windy tomorrow. Showers will also dominate the weather picture throughout all of New Brunswick as well. Temperatures above normal, but as I say, very windy. Wind gusts in the order of 70 to 90 kilometers an hour from the south to southwest. For Newfoundland and Labrador, we can expect snow to begin on the west coast, and this will be mixed at times with rain in the, rain to begin, mixed at times with snow in the northern peninsula, some sunshine in St. John's, but the snow in Labrador with cooler than normal temperatures in the north, but a mild day in St. John's.